Hey guys, Sandy Halverson, day 208 of the Prayer Walk of America. John has just crossed his 2,200 mile mark. Interesting, right behind me it says 225. Well, he's just crossed his 2200 mark, so that's pretty cool. The number 2200 means to cry out, to call out, or to cry out in the Strong's Hebrew Concordance. And so yesterday I posted a little video that there's the calling on Wyoming is to be a voice, to speak out, to call out, to cry out, and that the voice would be heard. Today, as I was walking just the other side of this river and just about to cross the North Platte River, I heard from the Lord that Wyoming is also meant to have ears to hear. Because how can you call out, cry out with the voice of the Lord unless you've heard the voice of the Lord and heard what it is that he has to say? The name Platte, North Platte River, Platte is means flat or peaceful. And so I just want to speak right now into those listening and watching, those in Wyoming, those in the United States that are praying for a revival, that we would enter into the peace of God, that flat place where his peace rules and reigns, where every other voice of the flesh, the world, the devil, your own thoughts, your own condemnation, any of that is silenced. The peace of God rules so that the voice of the Lord can first be heard. And I just speak out now over you, America, over you, praying church, hear the voice of the Lord. Hear, you've been given ears to hear. Like Samuel said to the Lord, speak, Lord, your servant is listening. I just speak now over you, ears to hear, and then a voice, 2200, to cry out to the Lord, to cry out and call out to the Lord. So these things are very important. The peace of God, number one, that's Platte. Ears to hear his voice, and then a voice to cry out with the voice of the Lord. Amen. I speak it into us, church. I speak it over you, America. And I just want to pour out salt as well for the healing of every human passion, sin, offense, and iniquity that happened on this North Platte River. And we just speak the covenant of God, the healing of God, the restoration of God, that this area and this whole region, the whole western realm of the United States, come into the forgiveness of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. So peace, hearing, and crying out with God's voice. Amen and amen.